positive and negative connotations. So, is Kojima wrong? No, Kojima isn't wrong. Language is.